Kindly like, share and subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.
Hello everyone, I'm Nisha Gupta and you are watching Adeno Media, India's trusted education channel which keeps you updated with all the details related to education. If you haven't subscribed our channel, kindly subscribe our channel Adeno Media for more updates related to education. Before coming to the news, I want to tell you about the Adeno Media Quiz. Yes, the Adeno Media Quiz has started. If you want to participate in Adeno Media Quiz, kindly go to Adeno Media's community page and participate in the quiz and answer the following question. With your answer, please mail your details at adenomedia@gmail.com. In your details, you should kindly mention your address and phone number. The one lucky winner whose answer is correct, then Adeno Media is going to give you an exciting prize. There is a good news for the NEET students. Yes, the Adeno Media is giving free test results for the NEET students. So students who are preparing for the NEET can get the test series. So NEET students, if you want NEET test series, so kindly mail your details at adenomedia@gmail.com. Coming to the news, can't make mockery of medical education, says Supreme Court. Sending a stern message is that quality of medical education must be maintained in the state-run colleges. The Supreme Court on Monday directed the state of Bihar, UP and Jharkhand to remove the deficiencies in their colleges and threatening to direct their closure from the next academic session. 8 medical colleges come under the scanner of Medical Council of India last year for not fulfilling the criteria, and it barred them for deficiency in infrastructures. The apex court had, in an interim relief, allowed that the colleges to function and run MBBS courses for 2018 and 19. After the state governments have assurance that the deficiency would be soon rectified. Appearing before a bench of justice, S.A. Bobde and the Deepak Gupta MCI contending that one of the colleges in Uttar Pradesh do not allow its team to visit the campus to find out where the deficiency has been removed. You cannot make mockery of medical education. The quality of medical education and legal education cannot be compromised. You are there for making money, but we are concerned about education. This cannot be allowed to go on, and we won't allow admission in those colleges next year. We know how to take admission and we have done it earlier. The bench said you have to close the college. The state governments, however, assured that the court that all necessary steps will be taken to remove the deficiency, and the Uttar Pradesh government said the action had been taken against the official who had prevented the MCI team from visiting the campus of medical college. The state assured to file a comprehensive report on complaints of apex court's order. 4 of these government medical colleges are from Uttar Pradesh Government: Allopathic Medical College at Bhanda, Government Medical College at Saharanpur, Government Medical College and Super Specialty Hospital at Azamgarh, Rajkiya Medical College at Jalaun District. There are also 3 colleges from Bihar which have come under the scanner: Anugrah Narayan Magad Medical College, Gaya, Vardhaman Institute of Medical Science, Nalanda, and Government Medical College at Betiha, and College from Jharkhand at Mahatma Gandhi Memorial Medical College at Jamshedpur. This is all in this report. If you want more information related to education, stay tuned with the Adeno Media.
Kindly like, share, and subscribe the channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon.